on the break forever, man.
He's not on the starting line.
What the man? The flagger pulls us up and he's waving me in, so I'm getting on the two-step, and he just stops and looks over at Donnie, knowing that I haven't pulled up to the line yet, and pulls Donnie up. He looks back over at me, and then all of a sudden something crazy happened, and then Donnie was gone.
He jumped back, I left, and it just left like a bat out of hell. Ryan never even left the starting line.
The flagger didn't know what was going on. These guys need to get together so we can have this race.
A race did not happen because he is not on the starting line. He is not on the starting line. He is not on the starting line. The car was not on the starting line. There's not a race.
That ain't working.
Not a race. That's twice. That's why I opened my mouth last time.
We need a new starter. This ain't gonna work.
It ain't nothing to argue about. He's not even on the line, man.
What a mess.
We gotta get this straight.
Yeah, we finna get it straight now.
Yeah.
But hey, he bumped while he was bringing him in.
Pay the money.
Why didn't he go in?
I don't know. He's taking his sweet time like he does at home. This dude, he said in the driver's meeting he was going to wait 5 to 10 seconds. If this dude takes forever to come in, he's going to turn the light on. He did exactly what the he said he was going to do. It's not the flagger's fault. That was a clean race. That's why we paid. I don't even give a if they run it back or whatever. We paid. I paid my side bet because, in my opinion, in street racing, he lost. We're not on our street. These aren't our rules. That's not me banging the flashlight. And Bodie told us exactly how they were gonna flag it, what the rules were, and that was a race.
That was a street race. Black came on.
Red light.
He rolled. No light. Boom.
He was on
red light.
Yeah, so now you're
in the red. It's not over, I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry.
We just gonna fairly do it again. But we steady arguing about the same.
What I'm saying is, if it's a jump, why are we doing it again?
And we decided that it wasn't a jump. We ain't gonna go back and call it a jump now.
But it is a jump.
No, but you guys in the beginning said we're gonna redo it. Now that's just once we said that, we're not gonna go back and say now it's a jump.
No, I mean, I don't know that I agree to that, but if you look at his video, it's clearly a jump, okay? So, but if you want to read, if you guys want to read
that. That's what we want to do. That's why we left it like that. That's what I'm saying. What's wrong?
So after all the drama, turns out that Donnie actually jumped. So now California's saying they want a re-race, which I think is because Donnie clearly jumped. But hey, you know what? I know that every time I line up against Donnie, I'm gonna drag his ass every single time. So I'll take the high road, agree to re-race on California's terms. Hopefully they can get a flagger in here that knows
on here, though.
I don't know.
The road's not
as good. He left way early. He left before the light ever dropped, so that's a win for Dave. Hey, he never, no, it didn't. Hey, good job. Yeah, the light was still up and he left. That's why I went down there. Good job, man.
His guy left on the flashlight. That's not the rules. That's not the way it was supposed to go. His guy gonna pay me my $1,500.
Juicin had the light up and he left. He never dropped the light. He never dropped it. That's why I went down there. I got the video. He turned on the light and then he took off. Yeah, so good job, Dave. You made pass, but you won.
Good job.
Juicin has been out of the game and it's showing. He just screwed his guy out of $1,500.
No, it wasn't close. It wasn't even close. No, he left while the light was up. There's a reason why I went down there. He had to wait till the light went down.
I told you, when the light goes on and I bring it down,
back here you did. Down there?
No, I didn't.
Dude. Yeah, you
dude,
did.
I got $1,000 on
you think
it.
I'm new at this?
I got $1,000 on it.
You told me down there. I said, how am I going to know when to spool and leave? And you said, when the light comes on, you can go. Sat there.
When the light goes down, if he left, then it's.
Why is the. Why is
it's
the
hit.
Chase. That's a hit. You go.
There's no.
Why would you get up?
Listen, it don't matter. He chased me. That's.
Well, the other thing is we had a small light. So when this light goes down, dude, I said that.
Why? When the light comes on, he's
right. I'm dealing with you, bro. Shut the up.
No,
dude,
it's
absolutely.
He didn't feel like it was right. He shouldn't have left. That's a bottom line.
Well, the light went down.
Listen,
he went.
I don't. I mean, whatever.
Somebody get Ryan's money, or my money.
Good job, Dave. Way to not lose my money.
Good try.
Not good try. Chase me. That was a race. You gave me the hit. No. There's no chase the race.
No.
Not in. You gave me the
hit. It was the hit.
You gave me the hit. And you chased me.
Okay. He said when the light was down, 1 to 2 seconds, you were going
to
leave.
You had to drop the light, and then you could leave. Anytime after the light was dropped.
Why is the light dropping?
That's it.
That's it. He told me down there. I said, how the am I going to know when you're ready? He said when the light comes on.
He said the light comes on, I'm going down.
going on? I can't see this. I can't see you, Arley.
Then I would have got out of the car. If you can't see him, I would have got out and renegotiated something.
But he shouldn't have chased me, so that's all it comes down to.
Well, he down that's the only way I know to go.
When I drop it, then you can go. That's he made the rules.
Who said that?
We all said that. We sat there. We all talked about it.
Send him out. Let's run it back.
That's only 500 for
the race.
I'll cover your back.
The bet, dude. Let's run the race back. We just
hit. Ready, flip.
For what?
To race.
Oh, you said we could race when I'm ready. I'm not sure I'm ready yet.
Okay. So how long is it going to take you?
I don't know. Maybe a week.
If you're going to take it, take it.
I came to race up, not race down.
If you're
going to
take it, take it.
I haven't
made but you and Dominator played back and forth all season last season.
Well, that wasn't
my don't be a
fault. I came to go up.
Okay.
And you stopped me from going out. No, because of you.
Okay. Okay.
Because of you.
So either take you 7 days, or let's flip and get a line.
I'm thinking about it. It's my choice. I have the spot above you for a reason. Okay. Even though I had a shitty season last year, I'm still above you.
And
I will let you know. That's my prerogative because I'm higher than you on this list.
Yeah, but you're being a
I might be, but I have the right to be. You know, who the are you? You know, you're back down here at the bottom. I'm going up, whatever.
When you get them nuts up, let me know, Docky.
We'll race tonight. You give me lane choice. No flip me.
I ain't giving you
I figure, what the hell? I'm just getting Reaper's head. You want to race tonight or you want to race 7 days?
Oh, I don't care, dude. You I don't care.
I didn't push
I told you, I'm ready.
Hey, flip I'm coin, above you lane. On the list.
What?
I said, I'm above you on the list. It's my prerogative. It's my spot.
And I know.
Can call
and the longer you dick around, that's the only time you're going to be there.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So when you quit being scared,
hey,
let me know.
Let me know which tail light I got out, please. Somebody keeps telling me I have one. Let me know which one it is.
Then let's flip.
Give me the lane choice. We'll race right now.
You ain't getting lane choice.
All right.
Unless you win the flip.
Hey, is that your IQ or penis size?
Huh?
Because it damn sure ain't your spot on the list.
Doc, listen. I'm about tired of you. Either pump your
You're the one that came over and started talking.
Either pump them up or get.
You're the one that came over
my face.
Mother.
Yeah. Come on, come on.
You gonna do that? Everybody start again. I don't know what the fuck got into you, man. I didn't motherfucker. You get me pissed off, motherfucker. I didn't run my shit started the mother. You said when you're
get your motherfucking hands off of me.
You laid hands first.
Because he got right at my
you watch like the fuck. I did not get in your
back off and let us
no.
Put there and run that I'm sick of it.
I never got pulled to the line.
I'm sorry.
And hey, no offense,
luckily,
but if you don't know how to do that, we got to
figure it out. Because otherwise, you're going to screw T's shoulder. I just want to make sure for the rest of the races we understand. You know,
this guy doesn't have a clue. Normally, the flagger pulls both cars to the starting line before he bangs the light. He didn't do that.
That sucks when you win and you're mad as
look, with this much money on the line, we have to have a guy that knows what the hell he's doing.